grow a little, shall we say. So we're underway in this final of the Asian Games. And black shorts. Oh, it's a brilliant. Points for Chen. Are we going to see a reaction from Lin? It's another work for Lin to do. Said he was a little sloppy in it. Let's. Won back-to-back points in this match. A little bit of time before the point. I think it's safe to say. First point, either wide or long. Times in his career. That was more like it. his own. Wasn't he? That's good that they've played. Tennis won just two. Second game. The world number two taking the first game. Oh, that is quickly for Chen. Still a long way left to go, particularly against a champion like Lin Dan. I'm thinking about that foot fault call against him in the previous game. Really shouldn't be. Expected himself to have made. Of course, they know each other very well. Famous backhand. He's got it. Not anymore. And then back underway. 11-8, Lin serving. tackling, Dan. Oh, it's... And Lynn was left scampering. Which point this one? As they all are from now until the end. Get us into a third game. Take it, Lin Dan or Chen Long. Away from it in the second game at 16-0. Not 4 points, 5 points. Need to work on my maths. Cheering on both players. Big. World champion. Only player ever to win the Olympics world title and World Cup in China. The only Chinese player to sail, the first one to do so. See, they just had a little look at it. They've been thinking that the shuttlecock was drifting long. Rare unforced error, that one, though, from Chen. Hasn't gifted too many points to Lin Dan. Going a similar sort of way. Seconds. It's a 50 stroke rally as well. Into a situation now where he's beginning to become firm favourite for the gold yet again. Really, that should have been Chen's point. Superb final. It's drama of the highest quality. Again with Lin. It's wide. And that's going to go wide. Champion again. The Chinese Superton. And Lin Dan is the Asian Games gold medalist.